If I had to describe the Dallas service industry in one word, wild.
A party, a giant party.
Prideful.
I'd say exciting.
Service. Experience, definitely.
Fun. It would be finesse.
A lifestyle.
Awesome.
If I could describe the service industry in one word, I'd say longevity, because people are always going to go out and drink.
Should I be like bluntly honest?
Struggle.
Chaotic.
The way I would describe it is very needy.
I'd probably have to say diversity. Hectic.
It'd be challenging.
I got started in the industry when I was in college.
Thought all the bartenders were rock stars.
If I were to describe the Dallas service industry in one word, it'd be family.
I'd have to say loyalty.
Insane.
Ego.
Difficult.
Hospitality.
It boils down to people. You can have 1,000 different fancy answers. It comes down to people.